Hey, thanks for watching Chittarupa Yoga and Fitness. I'm Laura Wilson, 200-hour yoga instructor. And today we're just gonna do a full body workout. I'm at a little amphitheater area out near Kerr Lake. So this looks like a really neat spot. I thought I'd do it. So if you have a mat, go ahead and get out a mat. As you see, I've just got my yoga paws today. So just your own body is all you need. Let's begin standing with our feet about hip distance apart. Closing our eyes and just listening to some birds right now. Finding our deep belly breath. Let's just calm our body down for a moment. Finding a three-part breath. And just checking in with how we're feeling today, remembering to listen to our body as we begin to move. And let's just begin to flow a little bit, inhaling our arms up, exhaling hands to our heart, following our own breath, inhaling up, exhaling to our heart. Little chair flow to this. Exhale, sitting the hips back. Let's inhale up and just exhale, one arm down. Inhale up and exhale the other arm down. Waking up our spine. Step out wide, turning our toes out just a little bit. Let's take it here. Inhale up, exhale down. And we're going to start to take this to a twist. Exhale down, inhale up. Exhale down, inhale up. Back to the center, stepping up to the top edge of our mat. If we're on a mat, let's inhale up, exhale, forward fold. We'll take our hands just underneath our shoulders, stepping back, finding our plank pose. And we're going to exhale forward, lower down, inhaling for our cobra, exhaling child's pose or downward dog. And let's inhale forward, exhale, lower down, inhaling up, and exhale, child's pose or downward dog. And one more time, inhale forward, exhale down, inhale, exhale, finding our three-part breath. From here, let's inhale, one foot up. Exhale, up toward our elbow. Inhale, up. Now let's come back to our downward dog. Inhaling up. Exhale, up. And bring it up. From here, walking hands to our feet. Let's inhale, inching all the way up. Stepping a little wide, we'll move our hips. Let's take it the other way. All right, let's get back at the back edge of our mat. Inhaling up, exhale, forward fold. Sitting back out to the plank. Let's inhale, one leg up. We're going to exhale the other foot up, turning the toe out.
We're going to come into a side plank from here. A little bit different than you used to, maybe. Now let's come back. Turn that one toe in. Bring it back up. Back to downward dog. Let's inhale the other leg up. So we're going to take this to the other side. Come down. Turn the toes out. Side plank. Right, let's bring it back, turn that toe. Inhale up. Walk your hands back, forward fold. Let's bring it up.
So let's turn sideways on our mat. We're going to step out wide. Turning one set of toes out, warrior two. That's fine. Reverse warrior. Side angle. Taking it back. Reverse warrior. Let's come back to the center. Reach back, clasp our hands, and we're going to fold over the front knee. All right, let's come back to the center. Let's take it to the other side. So finding our warrior two, let's flip. Reverse warrior. Let's take it to that side angle. Reverse warrior. We're going to reach back, clasp our hands. Let's turn out over the front knee and hinge. Let's bring it back up, turn the toes forward. And we're just going to take a forward fold here, wide legged forward fold. And bring it up. Let's go back to that first side. So let's find our side angle again. This time, let's see about dropping this one hand down, this hand behind our back. And maybe if we can get far enough, we can reach around and bind. Let's unwind from here, straightening that front leg, shifting our hips back, triangle pose. Now let's bring it forward, reverse warrior. So let's take it from here to the other side. Reverse warrior. Let's find our side angle. And again, just kind of play around. It's getting a little deeper today. Maybe this is as far as we go. Maybe we can reach up and bind. Let's straighten the front leg, shift the hips back, finding our triangle. And reverse warrior. Now let's bring you back to the center. Now let's just stick with a 5-point star today for balance. Shifting over, we can keep our toes down if we need to. We can lift the foot up. Staying focused. Let's shift over other side. Releasing from here. So we'll step our feet out just a little wide. We're going to come to the floor through our garland pose or just a wide squat. Take it slow, take it at your own pace. But we're gonna see if we get down, elbows between the knees. See how flexible we are in our ankles today. And then we're gonna come around and have a seat. And now that I'm on the floor, I'm gonna move these for a moment. Let's bring the soles of our feet together and just take a forward fold here. Lifting up, we're gonna find our boat pose. Since we are at the lake, let's go ahead and boat it. Coming back to that mound angle. Now let's lift up, we're gonna add a little twist to our boat. So we're gonna find our boat, hands together, twisting off to one side. Back to the bound angle, four legs out wide. And let's bring it back to that boat. Again, we're gonna angle off one side, making sure that we lift. Bound angle one more time. Now let's go ahead and sit up tall. And we're going to take a side bend, reaching up and then over as far as you want to go. Up and again, let's reach, take it to the other side. Let's bring it up and we'll come to an easy seat, or we can stack one leg on top of the other. Let's start tall here, reaching up with the opposite hand of the front or top leg, and let's do a twist. Coming back to the center, let's reach it up, twist. Center, we're going to go back to that one first side one more time with an option to slide our hand back a little bit, add a little side bend to our twist. Let's bring it up right and fold forward. So from here, let's take our legs out long. So we're either going to come into our incline plank or our tabletop. Releasing from here. Let's face forward again with the other leg in front or on top. And we're gonna twist to that other side first this time. Inhale up, exhale twist. Let's come back to the center. Inhale up, exhale, twist other side. Come back to the center one more time. Let's go back to that first side here, maybe sliding our hand back, a little bit of a side bend.
tall. Let's unwind and fold forward. Sit up from here. We'll take our legs out wide. And one more time. Let's take it to a side bend. Seeing if we can get a little deeper this time. Other side. Let's come up and find an easy, comfortable seat, or we could do a half lotus or a full lotus. But whatever's comfortable, let's just take a few moments to meditate today instead of our final relaxation. So lengthening out through the crown of our head, resting our hands on our knees, maybe taking a mudra. Inhaling and exhaling through our nose. Breathing normally. Let's take our hands by our side, inhaling up, exhaling hands to Namaskar Mudra. Thank you for joining me today. If you like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Remember to find me on patreon.com as well. Leave me some comments below. Let me know what you think. Namaste.